They're going to do the crisscross, and Tulsa's not going to know which guy is going to kick the ball. Right now, the Cougars have numbers if Chase Turner kicks it and not Hogan. And Turner does kick it, and it is fumbled. And Lewis,
Cougar
and the
ball!
Cougars have it.
Cougar ball!
Cougars have the football. The Cougars make the recovery. The ball popped into the hands of Tim Monroe at the 40-yard line. It popped out of the hands of the Tulsa player. And with 20 seconds to go, the Cougars have a life.